once you've opened up the chest from this position, you're feeling much more upright and open, then that's when we can bring the arms down into a fly and lift the knee, and then slowly down again. And back. Begin, imagine those arms are like wings, flapping those wings down, getting as much of the chest to open and flex, lunging down a little bit further each time, dropping that knee down, and you're searching for elastic in the tissue. So bring the awareness to the back foot, feel the elastic from the toes, and then feel how that drives the body up again and down. Trying the other side. Coming into that lunge, opening up. Spread the fingers. Slightly point those fingertips backwards. Drop the elbows and then step back into that lunge. Lifting the leg. Nice and high and down. Feeling the elastic in the back foot as you drop that knee and come back. Feeling that coordination between the arms and legs. How the midsection activates and works together with the arms and the legs. Okay, so you do about 15 to 20 reps each side. Then from there,